I've always loved being hands-on in the trenches, so to speak, working on problems, solving the problems. So as a junior, I got a job on campus at the Supercomputer Center, dealing with backups and stuff like that. And then that just kind of nurtured my love for computers and software and being able to see how the stuff I learned in classes was directly applied in the real world, so to speak. So one of the things with startups is you're going to be not sleeping a lot, probably wearing a lot of different hats.
His passion for innovation is manifested all over this campus. I know he teaches a class. I know there's the basement. There's the alumni board, the data program.
He is creating new industries, new companies. He's cultivating that ecosystem in San Diego region by actually being physically here and getting these groups of companies together.
So HDSI wasn't HDSI initially, but I knew that we had to do something because companies realized they had to do something with data, but then they didn't know what. It was a very nebulous thought about what do you do with data, how do you take data, how do you analyze it. We were working to try and figure out how do we create a data science major. And then the more I thought about it and the more I realized that data science encompasses more than just computer science, I realized we had to make it something bigger.
Computer science is one of the very few disciplines where the undergraduates can do leading edge work. The Halıcıoğlu Data Science Institute takes it to a new level. The entire institute is built around undergraduate talent at the center of it.
In order to educate the next generation of data scientists, the HDSI is working with a ton of different people on campus. People in philosophy and ethics to computer scientists and software developers to industry partners. So one of the neat things that we're doing here at the HDSI is we're funding dozens of undergraduates to do mentored data science projects. They're either working directly with professors who run research labs or even industry partners who give us some data sets for our students to analyze to say, hey, look, can you do anything interesting with this? All of this is towards the goal of fulfilling Tenere's mission to make sure that people who graduate come away with a fundamental data literacy, understanding the data-rich world in which they're embedded.
Tenere is a good human being. Even without him trying, it is impossible to leave a meeting with him without getting inspired. He's a practitioner of a pretty difficult topic, and at the same time, his worldview is extraordinarily refreshing. What makes him a great teacher is his ability to connect people. In the coming year, there will be 90 first graduates. Where they will go, I don't know, but I know one thing. Each one of them will go out and transform the organizations they will go into.